Another video, a new ride, and of course the first thing I have is customization. I am going to pimp this ride and I'm gonna try and get the performance as high as it can possibly go, of course. And before I purchase the rest of it, no, actually I'll pimp it properly. I was gonna say, before I just do everything, I'm just gonna compare it to my RX-7C. Obvious differences in performance, but you know what, I'm not gonna do that. Now front bumper, I only have two for this one, which is a stag and arashi, I think it's called. I don't like the arashi because it's got a kind of like carbon fiber look, and I'm not sure if I like it too much for this car. I'm gonna do mostly aftermarket stuff, and I like that one. Hood roof scoop I'm gonna leave as is. For the spoiler, which I never like to see spoilers on Porsches before, but since I've actually seen a big ass spoiler like the one I have right now on the remake, I just put spoilers every time now. I'm gonna get a nice dark silvery color, not too dark. No vinyls, wheels as is. Window, I'm gonna put a light silver as well. Ride height, of course, I'm going to drop it as low as I can possibly drop. And I'm going to do shopping carts, 116,000 out of 140, which leaves me a little bit, yeah. The only difference here, obviously, is it's got less acceleration, less handling, but a crap ton more top speed. Again, handling is noticeable, acceleration not so much, and only got more acceleration on my RX-7 because I've increased that, and I didn't for this one. I'm gonna leave it all stock. Handling is again not that great, but I should be up to speed now, and I should feel a difference. So I'm gonna do a checkpoint because I haven't done one in a while. 6.9, 3.8, and 5.2. I might as well just get this one out of the way. I'll do a nice checkpoint. I haven't done that, and then I'll do the sprint, and that will conquer that in here. Oh, that was not even a perfect start. I'm gonna have to start do all the other races off camera, and I usually do that while the game is rendering, while the other piece is rendering. So that's exactly what I'm thinking of doing here. I'll start doing the video's rendering whilst I do all the other races off camera, just to get money and unlock everything. So I wanna have pretty much all the I would pretty much want to do every single race, but not all of them on camera, because just like Most Wanted, it's going to be tedious, and I'm going to run into way too many episodes if I do that. I want to drag it about the same as Most Wanted, 15, 16, less than 20 for sure. We'll see how it goes. Because remember, on Most Wanted, I was doing half-hour episodes to start with for a great majority of the time, and then I start cutting them down to 20 minutes. I could have taken that shortcut, but whatever. So far I noticed the handling not as good, but I also noticed the speed, which is a tad better. I don't know, it's too soon to tell. I need to race other cars first. Definitely great on time, like I had 28 seconds, where before I would only have like 14. Because the only problem with my RX-7 was the top speed. It was cutting, but it was only cutting because it was, you know, redlining before shifting. That was 4th gear, 138 miles, I think it was. RX-7 is 150 on 5th gear. About 34 seconds to spare, that is insane. The performance difference on this one is highly noticeable. I mean, come on, RX-7, Porsche, there's like two different levels of competition. Sure, you can tune an RX-7 to reach Porsche performances, but out of the box, Porsche is much better. Luxury car of all sorts. 3.5. Handling-wise, I'm noticing the difference here. for sure. Everything else we're okay. I see myself hitting 130 quite a bit. Whereas again, before my RX 7, 130 would be like a choke point. What's this? Oh, it's only two, so it's not. Suspension. Definitely want that one instead. Rather than the windows. But then this one is like 6.9 miles. The other one is like half that. It's like three. Oh well. But suspension is better, and I haven't unlocked it yet. Will definitely do me good on this car. Anything I can do to get better handling, I guess. Don't worry, I'll catch up. Gotta move out the way because I know I'm gonna be blocked. I can understand the AI doing that to each other, but my own supposedly wingman do that to me? Yeah. That pass was insane. Oh, this is the circuit. Oh, sprint. No wonder it's gonna be longer. The other one was a sprint. Again. If I got it, I might as well use it. Use it wisely. Sorry, I didn't mean to block it. It's in like you. Ah, somebody took the shortcut from the AI enemy team. Alley on the right. Shit! Rubber bending. Like crazy. Gotta unlock more vinyls, man. My vinyl is right now is very limited. That's why my cars don't, you know. Not to say that they all look like stock, but they're very stockish, looks-wise. Got no decals or anything like that. Ooh, shit. That might be bro. Oh, it's you. Never mind. Behind me, though. We're gonna start. No, harder. Oops. Feel like sitting there.
Alright, now you got the lead. Protect it.
Yeah, far along. It's right behind me. That was a heck of a slide. I was gonna say, let's hope none of them take it, but I think they've all taken it. Screw it, I don't need shortcuts. Finish line is right there. This is where I lost it last time. Well, my wingman is first anyway, so if I don't finish second, we'll still win. But I did finish second. Let's see what I unlocked here. Lotus Elise. Bit overrated, but oh, crap. Not this again. Alright, so now that that unpleasantry is done, I have one more area to do. So that's four, and this is three, and this is 4.2. 6, but that's a circuit and this is a checkpoint. I'm gonna do drift. Why not? Can't wait to try a drift with this car. Hopefully it's gonna be okay. And then I got a checkpoint. And then after that, boss battle. Hopefully I'll have enough time in this video to do it. My RX-7 is probably perfect for here. Although, points wise, no problems with that. Ouch. Oh, you know what I've unlocked, but I haven't yet applied the suspension. That was too damn close. Oops. Still got more points than sushi. Ah. Crying out loud. Three, two, two. Not too bad. Not too bad. You have unlocked spoilers. Oh, not again. All right, one more circuit. We should be good to challenge. Checkpoint, not circuit. Sorry. That's better then. Oh my. Oh. Four checkpoints. Ah, you know what I gotta do. I keep forgetting to upgrade this freaking car. A lot of performance, well, only one performance upgrade, but still. An upgrade is an upgrade. Got it upgraded, but haven't done it yet. I'll do it as soon as this race is over. Better suspension means better cornering. Yes, of course. Better handling. Faster time than all sorts. Sorry I'm so quiet, but I'm really focusing on this. And I just realized that I'm not saying anything. Go to the floor, baby. It should be easy enough to do. But then, it brings back the question that I'm always asking myself now is, am I good enough to race the boss? Is my car good enough? Am I fast enough? One way to find out. But I think my car is good enough. Look at that, 38 seconds left. You have unlocked matte paint. And this is mine.
What makes you think you can roll through Fortuna? This is mine, all of it. I'm not
giving shut up. Let's jump to the safe house upgrade and then challenge him. Let's go for what you've all been waiting for. A boss race. I have just checked what I've unlocked, and I've unlocked a lot of vinyls actually. So of course I had to change my car, because my car looked too normal, and now it looks like it's on covered in blood.
You made me wait. I'm just surprised you were stupid enough to show up at all.
Stupid enough to win too. Gotta give him one acceleration. Not just already. One thing's for sure, he's still ahead of me. He's still got the lead. No mo. Look at his face. Anyways, apparently it wasn't suspension that I had unlocked. It was turbo. I think it's turbo. Something like that. It wasn't suspension. Suspension is already at maximum. So unfortunately, this car is not gonna have any more handling than what it does already. Suck on that. Did it? Too slow. Had it fallen any faster? Drift. Son of a bitch. Following me. And that's lap one. I can't even get the edge by going through a shortcut because he follows me. He's right behind me. I don't know where I went wrong. I didn't fully take that shortcut. So he might catch up to me. Damn it. Whoa. Probably gonna bite me in the ass, but he did not take the shortcut, guaranteeing my victory. Street Legend. You have unlocked Engine Tier 2 Pro Package, the one that I was missing. Fortunately, I can't upgrade it just yet, because I gotta do this, but I'll have it for later. Now, I don't think I'm gonna be doing too good here. Definitely don't have the handling to pass him or the speed, so it's gonna be a close one.
Come on.
I do like this car. But, knowing my luck, I never get a freaking pink slip.
Yeah, like that'll last.
Well, that wasn't enough, but certainly something. Okay, so I didn't pass him enough to, I did 5 seconds, I didn't do 10 that I should have. But I do have quite significant amount of points that I feel confident, should everything go alright, that I'll be able to, as long as I stay ahead, yeah, that I'll be able to keep up the speed. You won't beat my score. So long, sucker. Pulling away. Oh, that's humiliation. I won by a significant amount, over 129,000 points, and I've unlocked Aston Martin DB9. Does that mean his car is any good? Well, I don't know. I hope it is.
I let you win.
And why would you do that? Alright, select this one. Get out of jail free card, and this one's gonna be like a X mark, whatever. Extra impound strike, yep. I figured as much. Exactly what I've got before. Oh well. Alright, let's meet him. Getting there. He's driving a Porsche too?
Look.
Yeah.
I just want a race. That's all I ever wanted. If you're still looking to make good on the past, I might be able to help you with that too.
Let me guess, he's a drafter. Because that's the only one I've unlocked yet.
Got pretty crazy, real quick. I was playing it cool. Then I see Nikki knocked down. I could have sworn that the guy who knocked it down had the same bag. I can help you guys out. I'm one of the best drivers in this city, and you know it.
Probably better than me, because my freaking wingman always wins. Colin, drafter. I knew it. Fabricator. Now I might switch one of them with him only because
you did not disappoint. And now we got the whole city locked up. That deserves a reward. Let's meet up at the old courthouse.
Yeah. I don't want to do too much on this video, but I don't want to leave it for the next one because I want to do stuff off camera too, so I'll just put a loot on this one. Let's keep running. Let's see what Darius wants. Probably his 150k back, which I don't have.
So, the sleuth has figured everything out. You just couldn't leave good enough alone, could you? We were making bundles of cash, you were clearing your name. What more could you want? Well, things have progressed a little further now than I thought possible, and I'm gonna have to cash you out. Mr. Crawl! Come on. I didn't let you take my money the first time. What makes you think this is any different? You actually thought that I would front you the cash to save you from this loser? Then sit around while you were encroaching on my territory? Greed's always been your problem. You've got a lot to learn about the big towns, little man. This city is mine, and it's time for you to disappear again.
It's Cross.
Right to my place. Show's over.
Thanks. Glad you changed your mind.
I'm just a bounty hunter. And I always get paid. Just make sure I do.
Look, I hate it when people say I told you so. So here it goes. Seems that some of your team was there the night that you left. They tell a different story than the one I've been hearing from Darius. Thing is, their stories seem to add up. Somebody tipped off the cops. Somebody let you escape. And somebody switched the bag. Now I know who that somebody was. Darius likes to pull the strings. Now here's something he doesn't know about. Part of the deal with Cross is that I race with you. Think you can handle that? You're not the only one with a score to settle. Now, let's get out of here. We got a lot of ground to catch up.
Ooh, Nikki's unlocked. And she's a drafter. We haven't had enough of them. And a mechanic. You have unlocked a new crew member, but your crew is already full. You can hire a new crew member, blah, 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 blah. I'll do that after. But of course, we want Nikki. So I'll see you guys on the next one.